Man, what a night on Chain 2010, Berkeley Springs, West Virginia. Myself and my old tag team partner come out of retirement. We came in, we whooped bad companies behind. We took the Covey Pro tag team titles. We came in, like this place like Grant took Richmond, man. Tell them about it, Hal Litzer.
No, I didn't know about it when you called me. I was watching TV, of course, showing old face, working on a figure. But the more I thought about it, one last run, heck yeah. And who better to be with than the Sarge? Look what he brought me. I'll have his back anytime. Besides that, I was hungry. Hungry to get back in the ring. I'm hungry.
Man, when ain't you hungry? I tell you what, man. Friday night, March the 5th, we got Sergeant Stump from the National Guard Armory in Kaiser. He's stepping in the ring with us. He's got our back. We got the nasty girl Amy Ryan from 94.1 QZK. And everybody in Kaiser knows how she likes to get down. So I tell you what, the show's called Warpath. Hell, we got the buffet, we got the belts, we got the girls. We're ready to go. I tell you what, people call it Warpath. Hell, I think it's more like a party on a Friday night. Friday night, March the 5th. 8-person tag, we'll be there.
Is there going to be food there?
Yeah.